All of you NHS staff, this is for you.
Dreams really do come true.